SRX is the best way to have fun in motor racing because we're trying to take the car out of the equation and really allow people to see the driver talent and driver personalities. We're going to have drivers that are going to be racing against drivers they may never get the chance to race against. This is about athletes. It's about sports. It's about that competition. We're going to run on paved ovals. We're going to run on dirt ovals. We want to find out who the best driver is and make them adapt.
Superstars of racing, 6 iconic tracks, 700 horsepower. I'm Alan Bestwick. This is SRX, the game.
From just a love of motorsports. The format is created so we have the ability to give fans access and really wanted to make sure that the casual fan could be introduced to what the DNA of true grassroots motorsports really is. It just seems to me the timing is right for a form of motorsports entertainment like this. We went and saw CBS, they wanted in, and it just kept building and building and building. Sandy with TV and certainly George with the business and sponsorship and me from the mechanical side, but I needed to get a driver involved.
Yeah, it was, you know, when Ray talked to me about it and brought the different elements that was different than the traditional IROC series where each driver's going to have their own crew chief, so they have the ability to adjust the car to the driver's liking. Hadn't really heard of anything like that in a series like IROC, so that was what was super exciting for me, and being able to be a part of the process of picking the drivers and picking racetracks that we thought should be on the list, talking about what should the cars be, can we run them on dirt, you know, and being part of that process, that was something that was a lot of fun to be a part of. And you know, anytime Ray puts his hand on something, it always turns out really nice. So when he said, hey, I want to talk to you about something, I knew it was going to be something big.
I can tell you what's right with SRX is the fact that we can purely compare driver talent. In other forms of motorsport, they have to work on the machine to make the machine better. They have to. I've been there, I get it, that's the way you win races. This is about the driver, not about the race car.
We're not competing against other teams. This is one series that Ray has all the cars. So he has the ability to build it the way he wants, to where now we can put on the races that we want, the way we want to put them on, and have the drivers be a big part and the main part of making the difference in whether that car is faster or slower.
Where we really want SRX to go is to be looked at like the voice is to a music fan. So where you can turn on the television and be entertained, and you can be educated, and have a little bit of emotion. I want the fans to feel that connection. SRX is comprised of some of the most talented race drivers to ever take the wheel. And with the cars all being equal, it's all about their raw talent. You're gonna start with a lot of dirt racing, just like this guy, but ultimately, it's up to you to make a name for yourself and become a superstar.
We'll be keeping an eye on your progress. So prove to us that you belong in the big show, and we'll make sure you get an invite to the SRX series before too long. So good luck out there. We know you can do it.
SRX is an exciting new series that pits the best against the best. It takes a lot of hard work to get your invitation to join us. Like anything else in racing, the first major step is signing a sponsor to help fund your team along the way. I've arranged a short series of exhibition races to help newcomers like you with that very goal. So get out there and show them what you've got.
practice times.
Thank you.
Raiders. And here's how they ran tonight.
Did you have a good time out there? As long as you keep doing the best you can do, that's all anyone can ask. You've got two more races to go, so stay hungry.
Don't take it out on me. It's not my fault that you're taking so long to get to where you wanted to be. You walk a thin line, but boy, it's your head high. I'm running out of cheeks to turn, so look me in the eye and tell me. So proud of what you're doing, wasting time while you're acting like it's all you aspire to be. Keep your pride.
Let's have a look. Congratulations. Here are the official results. official result.
Way to go. Looks like you've landed a sponsor opportunity for your first season. From here on out, you'll be racing against veterans. So don't expect it to be as easy as it was in those exhibition races. But the real superstars will rise to the top, no matter who they face. Good luck out there. I'm excited to watch you grow.
travel.
Next up, it's the...
Oh no.
And here they come.